Hey there, welcome to Forex Leah. Today I am going to share with you easiest scalping strategy. And this strategy we take only by trades. But first we open CAD JPY. In 4-hour time frame, this strategy we need TTM squeeze indicator. With change some settings. If TTM squeeze indicator histogram color green, with extra confirmation candle color green, then we take a buy trade. Here is buy signal confirmation. We place buy trade here. Set stop loss previous low point. Set profit target 1:1. We won this trade. Here is by signal confirmation. We place by trade here. Set stop loss previous low point. Set profit target 1:1. We won this trade. Here is by signal confirmation. We place by trade here. Set stop loss previous low point. Set profit target 1:1. We won this trade. Here is by signal confirmation. We place by trade here. Set stop loss previous low point. Set profit target 1:1. We won this trade. We don't take trade here. We don't take trade here. As told in the beginning that the histogram is green but the candle is not green, then the signal will not be valid. I hope you guys understand this strategy. If you like my strategy, please like and share this video and subscribe to ForexLeah.